foreign dignitaries meeting for a major diplomatic conference in London this week have been hit with a COVID scare after two members of India's delegation tested positive. The Group of Seven, or G7 conference, is the first such event in 2 years. Now, India's foreign minister and his entire team say they're self-isolating. British rules require a 10-day self-isolation period. India, which is currently undergoing the world's worst surge in COVID-19 cases, is attending the G7 as a guest and has been due to take part in meetings on Tuesday evening and throughout Wednesday. India's foreign minister took to Twitter, saying he will conduct his meetings virtually as a measure of abundant caution. Britain is hosting the three-day meeting, which has been heavily billed as a chance to restart face-to-face diplomacy and an opportunity for the West to show a united front against threats from China and Russia. The meeting is a precursor to the main G7 summit, due to take place at a rural English resort in June, with US President Joe Biden and other world leaders set to attend.